100%, 110%, because I've heard about this person called Lakshmi Sehgal. I've never really, you know, I haven't studied about her on the books. I haven't really got to know more about her. But when I got this character, I learned more. And that is when I got to know, okay, so much behind one life. And she's such a strong girl and so much behind the struggles and, you know, to what we enjoy now is all because of them. So, unlike, you know, other than all these major characters, there are so many others who have played the major role.
That's a very intense scene where a group of people get killed, and then while I am away for in seek of medication for them, without knowing they're dead, I'm just on the go to get medicines, and that's when I get to know, I mean, they chase me down and I surrender, and that's when I get to know they're all dead. So yeah, and then I get surrendered, and then the journey continues.
So I think people should know about that, and for that such books should come up, such movies should come, you know. Movies are always, you know, people can connect to easily, and everyone can watch and then understand. So I think, yes, definitely more movies should happen.